I definitely look like a total goober, but that's okay. How's it going?
Nice talk.
Yeah, no kidding.
Thanks.
are you on display or are you here as a viewer?
I'm just a viewer this year.
Have you been registered? Have you registered?
No, I did not.
If you don't mind, I'll just go register for us real
quick.
Hey, I'm registering us both.
What?
I can register you at the same time as me.
Again?
Yeah.
Well, just register yourself with my own.
Okay.
Cool. Alright, thanks. Hey, how's it going?
Very good.
Good deal. How's it going?
It's going good. How are you?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Yet?
Nope, and it's driving me crazy.
Like, hey, we're going to have this thing for you, and then nothing.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it really is, but...
Yeah, that's okay. I got you next.
Oh, yeah. No big deal. Yeah, I figured that you guys got here, but, yeah. Yeah, my lightsaber, and I got a couple of other new things in the backpack, too. I ended up printing out a bracelet. It's unfortunately a little too small for me, but it does the same principle as this does, so.
It's a trap.
Hey! How are you, Mary?
I'm good.
Good deal.
You're supposed to put Alan Grant.
No. It's Alan Grant. It's not Alan Grant.
It is today.
I might cheat and put my original from the first Maker's Faire. My tag, the tag that they gave us with the sheep shoelace and shit.
Even though she wanted to throw them away.
You see what he's wearing? Would you say I still have what? Yeah, I think I do still have it somewhere.
I think it was the second for us.
Check it out. Doo, doo, doo. So it's like the tie. The microphone's back here. So it's unfortunately a little too small for my wrist, but.
Did you model it or does it?
No, I found it on Thingiverse. I found it Thursday night, printed it overnight, and then put it together yesterday. So
I put the last door panel on in this building.
Nice.
Yeah, we were up to like 1:30 this morning.
I was a little worried because I was tired.
Oh, I bet.
This is my catch-up day. Yeah. I rarely take headache medicine. I take
Man.
I'm fine now, though.
Well. That's good. We'll see how you feel later, though.
So I'm wearing like really, really hot.
Yeah. I noticed that. Luckily, it is inside, though, so it's not too bad.
They had the door open all morning.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Right here, yeah. Which I was excited to talk to him. I didn't realize he was going to be right next to my booth. And I thought it was funny how they put the patent guy next to three trademark infringing vehicles.
Yeah, that's it's kind of...
I might have to discuss Dan.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. that's funny. Certainly, it seems to be more booths this year. Maybe it's just a different arrangement.
Yeah, it looks more packed in.
Like a tie.
Thanks.
Have you ever heard of a company called TechWares?
Nope.
They use circuit boards to make their own guides.
Oh, okay.
That's a lot more illuminating.
Yeah.
Cool.
Thanks. TechWares. Never heard of them.
It's probably like one solid board. It would probably be cooler if you could, like, print it in segments.
Oh, yeah, so it is.
Not print it, but board it in segments.
Right.
And you use, like, that braided grounding material to, like, solder along the border.
Right.
And you use it as a ground plane, too. And then it would flop, but it would be a circuit board.
Yeah, definitely. That would be cool. That would be real cool.
I got an idea for an Amazon product that I'm going to try to put out in the near future.
Yeah?
It's laser cut periodic table letters.
Okay.
Offer all the actual versions.
Sure.
And then there's like adamantium, unobtainium, stuff like that for the letters that aren't on there so people can still make their name.
Or the theoretical ones even.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I didn't think about that. I guess that's Have you seen a role?
Yeah.
Okay. That's right, he was at my wedding.
I like that idea.
We've got a new amount of wood and acrylic. We've got multiple colors of acrylic. And then just put them on Amazon, let people change. I think you can do different versions of a product.
Sure.
So it would just be a wood one, A through Z, or whatever through whatever, and then acrylic one, and then just add this to your cart and hit checkout, and then hopefully Amazon will just ship it.
I don't see why they wouldn't.
Fulfilled by Amazon. If I can get it, and it does well, contract, probably not China because of the tariffs, but find somebody to make it for me.
There's plenty of people with lasers nowadays, too, so.
Do you have any questions? It's not mine, but I know a bit of things about it.
It's funny, because I'm here because my boyfriend's into all this stuff.
Oh, yeah?
So, some of this stuff I actually recognize. You actually recognize something? Yeah, I do. I'm not that bad. He likes the bus deal.
That's funny. There really is something for everybody around here.
We forgot our chairs.
Oh. You should have said something. I would have brought mine. Turn the gain down on this one.
Yeah, that's, I mean, it's kind of cool, but it's not clear what it does.
Right.
Yeah, I didn't think I was going to have room, or I would have brought my in-progress
stuff. That would have been cool.
And then I expected our Jeep friends down there to be dressed up. I kind of feel like a dork. Most people probably don't even realize when I'm dressed up.
Probably not, but look at how I walked in, though. I mean, come on. I'm a freaking goober.
Are you recording for your time lapse?
I'm recording so I can make a time lapse later. That's why I'm doing both. I'm going to post the whole thing, and then, yeah. I don't remember if this even has audio, so.
I don't know.
Maybe.
Go introduce you to each other. They're all down here.
Might as well. Doo-doo.
Look at my shoes.
Nice.
Mine don't.
I met him. I don't think I've met him. Hi, Pedro.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Say Megan.
Hey, Megan. Hi. Pedro.
I need that
team. Yeah, everybody does.
I think that would work well on TV. I think you couldn't possibly be
disturbed. Yeah. That's about the only way you can get it, because getting a picture of it is murder.
Yeah.
I actually made this yesterday. It's the same principle as this. It's got to have a microphone. Both of them do. So they're like bully meters, if you will.
Is it a watch or something?
Well, it's supposed to be a bracelet, but my wrist ended up being too big because I just found it on Thingiverse and just printed it on the last Thursday. So, or. Yeah,
I think you need one.
It's a news anchor for Channel 8. So.
Oh, okay.
You would benefit from doing the news.
That'd be great.
Still hanging out with the rock?
No joke.
Thank you.
thought it was like a foreign computer.
Kind of. Yes, it should. All right, I can't do that yet. I need to wire up first. Yes, sir.
Did they inspect your weapon at the door?
Nope. They didn't even say anything. They were too dazzled by the goggles. That'd be cool. That'd be really cool.
Be able to scare people while they're taking the picture.
I love it. Okay. I am so strapped up today, it's ridiculous. What now? That's what?
It's like an 8 foot tall by like 20 foot long fabric image of the visitor center.
Oh, wow. What happened? Oh. Well, damn. I don't think that's gonna work. I fucked up the cable. I need to find a better way to connect that, because it's just a little screwly. Yeah. Oh.
Get some better strain relief on it.
Yeah. Bummer. Oh, that makes sense. Okay.
Sorry.
No, you're fine. I'm about to go walk around anyways. Hot in that corner for some reason.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, because I just walked over here and it feels real, like, nice and cool over here. Go walk around for a little bit.
But I still look the second time.
Yeah, that's pretty much everybody's reaction to them. Oh, pardon me. Hey, how's it going? How's it going?